closed in connection with last night's strikes in the city there. The cleanup operation is continuing also in Liverpool and...